Welcome to this Wikispaces private label tutorial. Over the next couple of minutes, I'm going to demonstrate how to set the access permissions on a private label site. The options I choose will determine whether my site is private only to my users, open to the public, or a combination of public and private material. To begin, I go to Site Administration, and then to Settings. Here, I click on Users and Privacy. On this page, I can find different permission options for my site. For now, I'm only going to focus on the first two, account creation and require users sign in. These two settings determine whether all anonymous guests or only signed in users can view my site, and whether a new user account needs to be approved by me before the user can access the site. By default, visitors are able to request new accounts, but I'll have to approve those requests before they can have access to the site. But if I already know that I want everyone from my school to be able to create an account, and I don't want the trouble of approving all those requests, I can add my school's email to my Allow User Account Creation by Domain list. In this case, let's say I'm in the Wikispaces Independent School District, and people at my school have email addresses ending in @wikispaces_isd.edu. I can add as many email domains as I want. If I didn't want to deal with account requests at all, I could set it to Visitors Can Create New Accounts. But in this case, I want as much privacy as possible, so I am going to restrict account creation to site administrators. If I uncheck Require Users Sign In, then the homepage of my site and any public content or wikis on the site will be available for the public to see. For example, if I'm a school and I want the welcome page and all public content on my site to be open to my parents and the larger community, then I would want to deselect this option. Note that even with this deselected, all private wikis on my site will remain private only to their members. For now, I'm going to leave it selected so that I can have a completely private site that I control access to. If I knew that I could expect a bunch of trusted visitors, all coming from the same IP address, I could add that address to my grant guest access list. Those guests would be able to see any public or protected wikis on my site. In this case, though, I don't want to grant any guest access. Once I've made my changes, I click Save, and the new permissions are set for my site. And I can come back here to change these settings at any time.